Hey neighbors, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, welcome, welcome. And if you're a returning subscriber, what's popping, honey? Hope you're good. So in today's video, I'll be doing a never have I ever. Yeah, so today I will find out if this hun right here is a good girl or a bad bitch. So yeah, sorry about the echo. This is the only room with the good lighting. So yeah. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share with your friends. So without any further ado, let's get into it. So the first question is, never have I ever checked an ex on social media. I have, like, it was because I still had feelings for him, but now we no longer do that, we move. Never have I ever had a hangover. I have. I remember this one time we went to Solid. I don't know if it's a Target, it's a club or what, but yeah, we went there with my friends. Do we drink? Yo. The following day, I thought I was dying. Like, I thought I was like, I had a terrible headache. I wanted to vomit. But because I hate vomiting, I try for moments that I do not. I cried because I wanted to be normal again. I cried, chill. Yo, I thought I was dying for real. But okay, we are here. Next question is, never have I ever kissed my best friend. First of all, I don't have a best friend, so I've never. Okay, never have I ever had a crush on a friend's sibling. I have never, because like my siblings are younger than me, so obviously their friends are younger than me. So how the hell can I crush on someone that is younger than me? So no, I've never. Never have I ever been in love. Dude, I'm in love. Right now I'm in love. Shame, I don't wanna lie. I'm in love. So yeah, I have. Never have I ever cheated in card game. I have. When I play with my siblings, I always cheat. So, yeah. Never have I ever kissed a friend's ex. What the fuck? Why would I do that? Nah, I have never. I have never. Like, I want to explain further, but I don't know what to say. So I've never, like, why would I do that? Why? I go. Never have I ever told someone I love you without meaning it. I have. If I told you that I love you before this current relationship, then I was lying to you. Like, I was lying to you. Because I didn't know anything about love. I thought I was in love, but I wasn't. So yeah, currently I'm in love. Shame. Yo.
Aige, isikhethile bafowethu. In love, ikhethile.
Sorry, shame, but it is what it is. It is what it is. Never have I ever told my parents I was staying at a friend's house, but was really somewhere else. I'm about to do that soon. I will do that because, like, I want to go somewhere. So I have to lie. Like, I always tell my father that I'm going to my friend's house only because we are going somewhere. So we come back late. I think conveniently, but okay. I'm sure so this will be happy. Never have I ever broken a bone. Nah. have I ever stayed overnight in the hospital? I have. I don't know if. Okay, I have. Last year. Yo, and last year I was going through the most. I was going through the most. But yeah. Subscription. Never have I ever deleted a post because it didn't get enough likes. I always do that. Like if I post a picture, okay, you wanna let them take care. This one is the best. But yeah, currently on Instagram will humble you, Shem. You will post a picture thinking, "Uti, yeah, I'm gonna this one is the best." Kupila. Instagram for you, but okay, I always do that on Facebook. I delete my pictures because I told my likes are enough. Love and waffle, and then I delete. Never have I ever cheated on a test. I have many times, especially in high school. Yo, I tell you, shit. Never have I ever kissed more than one person in 24 hours. Okay, let me think. Nah, shit. No, I haven't. Guys, don't mind this. Do not, please. Never have I ever had a negative bank account balance, dude. Right now, I have -9 rand.
Are you not ashamed of yourself? Are you not embarrassed? This is really embarrassing.
Yo, ashamed. Kunzima, guys, kunzima. Kani kula kula nteste baby ni million. Ni mbale mshale mshabeni. Agu kula nze ya kona. So ntukula la mwanti. Aga nteste nchi. Once. Agu kula nze ya kona ni mti mbisa. Never have I ever talked to a family member about my sex life. Dude, no, that shit is weird. Nah. Never have I ever used someone else's toothbrush. Sis, why? No, I have never. Yo, ha, shim. Never have I ever used someone else's Netflix password. I have. Never have I ever been sent to the principal's office as a kid in high school. Yo, we were sent to the principal's office because we were absent. Basienza ngendubu. Yo, ashim. Hi. Never have I ever had a friend with benefits. Nah, I've never. One thing about me, ni catchist. So le uti no strings attached. Nan. Anko nishim. Yang shula. So if uza im ngendo uti e. No strings attached, dude. It's okay, and things are strong game. So please do not do it to me. How? Never have I ever had a threesome. I've never. I'm telling you, I'm here. So imagine saying, well, I'm going to be busy with my man. Nah. Never have I ever flirted with a teacher. I've never. No, I've never, Shem. I've never. Never have I ever been to an adult store. I'm going to go to spelling up. I'm going to Shem. Never have I ever been shy in the bedroom. Shy, how? But I think I have. I don't know if I get this question, but I think I have. Never have I ever fallen in love at first sight. Let me think. Yo, I have. Okay, I have. Now that Connell and my questions, okay, girl, let's all give my hands up. Okay, but yeah, I have. Never have I ever dated more than one person at once. Yes, Connell pass. You are ashing. Yes, Connell pass. Okay, I have. I have, ne? But I'd like to believe that I can't cheat. Okay, let me explain this. I'd like to believe that I can cheat because once, okay, let me say I'm in a relationship, ne? Now, and then someone else, like we have a phone, and then like now me connect something and you feel like for him, and then but my boyfriend will see what you know. The economy move the manje or corner. Because like attention yam yonke, I'll give this new guy a kanjalo, then a relationship yamiyaphela. I focus on the new guy. So yeah, kanjalo. Maybe I date two people. Yes, katese one, maybe for a few weeks. Yeah, I think. I don't know if y'all understand, but yeah, I have dated more than one person at once. Never have I ever brought someone home to meet their parents. Like, okay, I'm guessing I'm tata, I'm letting clean. Okay, mama may find out about this guy. I think it was because like I told him to come and fetch me. Like I was visiting my mom, ne? And then I told him, I'll go back home late. So I was home late. Then Magalanda, my mom wanted to see this person on Landa, and then that's how he met my mom. As I can land it even in the old like him land a conversation with my mom. Nah. But KX day. KX. So yeah. Current relationship. My grandmother knows about this guy, but I've got a family now. So no. I've never have I ever dated someone just to make someone else jealous. No, I've never. Why would I do that? Why would I play with someone else's feelings just because I mean, I'm gonna achieve whatever I'm gonna be achiever? Nah, I've never. I respect my feelings about you a lot. Like, if one does something, how would you feel if by ends up going now? So now I've never. Never have I ever flirted with someone when I was taken. Okay, I have. But I can tell you that I just flirted and then you hit it in our pool. Never have I ever been proposed to. Guys, I have this ex near, like that guy came to me with a ring, ne? And then because I was young, fine. So a guy with an ex go the same high school even ya go. Fine man figure high woman and quite a interview to tell about that. Nam girl, what's it how? That's a little ring here to song is to give me some. Guys, I was so embarrassed. Like my friends laughed at me. Yo, I hate yo. Even today, I'm so guy because of that. I figure I went in with this loving. I'm laughing at my poor man. Who is who? I'm in room. information. Fana, Fana. Oh. Never have I ever been attracted to someone more than 10 years older or younger than me. Never have I ever hit a hickey. I have an official one because my grandma knows nothing about these things, but my dad, yo, my official shame, my official, I'm saying it's so, never have I ever been sick on a public transport. I have, dude, the smell of the petrol like makes me sick. So yeah, that's the only thing in Kulisai where like man give a public transport, it smells the petrol. So yeah, I have, never have I ever been cheated on. I have many times. Most of my relationship ended because of cheating. So yeah, I have been cheated on, and like they realize very late, so you know, this heart doesn't deserve this, and then Buffalo went up better, and by that time when I was listening movie, yes. Never have I ever sacrificed my sleep for someone. Guys, I'd sacrifice for tongue, but I'm just to talk to someone for 5 hours just for me. Yo, Hashem. But because I'm tired, like, not good to be in tired. Because I'm tired, I can't be anyone wrong. But man, I'm saying it's fine. Damn. Yo, so yeah, I have Hashem. Never have I ever hidden some important information from the person who should know. Yes, I have, because I didn't want the person to take a decision for me. You know, I can't get into details about it, but yeah, I have. Last question is, never have I ever been obsessed with someone. Nah, I've never. But my boyfriend used to say, I was obsessed with him, the relationship with Sakara. Dude, I wasn't obsessed. I loved you, and that's it. Being a co-obsessed. But he used to say, I was obsessed. So yeah, Angazi never obsessed me, Nashim. Angazi. But yeah, thank you guys very much for watching the video. I really appreciate so much. Yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and do everything that you can do. We'll meet in the next video.